Did you know there are signals to let the waiter know you are still eating or finished? Even without speaking or calling the waiter, you can let him know that you are ready for next course or finished your meal and clear your table. This can be done with the position of cutlery, specifically fork and knife. So in this video, we are going to tell you about what it means to keep your cutlery in different positions. Before starting, do note one thing. In the formal table setup, forks are placed on the left side of the cover and knife on the right. So in all positions, most of the time fork would be on the left and knife on the right side. This is the starting position of cutlery you found on laid table. The first one is when you are taking a break or pause. For example, when you are talking around the table but haven't finished your meal, you should place your fork and knife making an inverted V on your plate. And also, while making upside down V, the fork is on the left and knife on the right, facing tip toward each other. In American style of eating, knife is placed on the outer rim and fork is shifted inward, as you can notice on your screen. Now, if you are having multi-course menu, then to let the waiter know that you are finished with the first course and ready for the next one, the correct position of fork and knife would be to make a cross or plus sign on the plate. The fork is placed vertically, tines facing upward, and the knife is placed horizontally, tip facing to the left and blades inward. Now that you have finished eating, place your fork and knife vertically together at the center of the plate in parallel positions, with tip in the upward direction. Fork to the left and knife to the right, blade facing toward the fork. In America, it's okay to place it at 10 o'clock position on the plate as long as the fork and knife are parallel to each other. This position will indicate to the waiter that you have finished your meal and it's okay for him to clear the table. Now, what if you want to tell the waiter that you have enjoyed the food or not? Did you like it or not? It can also be done with cutlery positions on the plate. If you wish to show appreciation, place the fork and knife horizontally in parallel positions across the plate with tines and blade pointing right and handle to the left, with fork on the top and knife blade toward the fork. Now, if food has not been up to par or you didn't like the meal, simply make an inverted V as you are taking a break or pause. But in this case, place the tip of the knife between the teeth of the fork, as you can see in the picture. Now do note one thing, placing the cutlery in position of liking or not liking also indicates that you have completed your course for a multi-course menu or completely finished your meal. Do not cross your fork and knife in form of an X. It's difficult for a waiter to pick up. Do not put your cutlery back on the table as it is unsanitary and also risks staining the table linen. Even if your server asks you to hold on to your fork and knife for a new course, you can request new one or rest the used cutlery or silverware on a paper napkin or a butter plate. Do not lick your knife, no matter how mind-blowing that accompaniment or sauce is. And do not point a fork or knife at other people. Well guys, that was all for this video. I hope you like this video. If you do, hit the like button. For any doubt or suggestion, comment down below. And subscribe to Hospitality Broadcast. Stay tuned.